One look at it.
Some big boys here, guys.
This
Halloween
fight is brought to you by Dave and Buster's VehicleTracking.com, Herbert Plumbing and City Tattoos. And now set for 3 3-minute rounds. Introducing the red corner at 6 foot, weighing in at 245.7 pounds, making his amateur debut, fighting out of Team 12K4. Introducing his amateur debut, batting out of Cordella Academy, introducing Dan Diaz! Referee in charge of the action is Eddie Claudio.
You just screamed out, Dan Diaz, you're dead.
Here we go, on the way. Dan Diaz, Isaiah Rosado, don't blink. This one might be over quick. Big takedown.
Dan Diaz throwing bombs.
Yeah, he's just punching him. He's got the clinch behind the head and throwing those uppercuts.
What a fight.
Big guy usually
kicks.
Oh! It was close to the landing, though.
Eric, there's no way big guys like this can keep up the pace.
No, I'll be surprised. If they can keep the pace up, they'll be in the UFC in no time.
Looks like it.
Will they make it to round two? Will either fighter make it to round two? It might be who gets off his tool.
Big right hand by Rosado. Rosado's looking for that home run right in.
Not even bothering with the setup. Right to the right hand. This is old Justin Boyer here, folks. The first
down. Diaz lands a takedown.
Round two.
I think that was the best round we've seen in MMA fight Platinum Gloves.
Oh, man, it was action. Get everything you wanted. Two big guys put just slipped off with a shove before the round even started. That was 100 miles an hour. I don't know. That's a tight one to judge, guys. I think the winner here is the fan, because that was a great round. In all honesty, great. You were judging the fight. Who would you give that first round to?
I don't know. I think I'd have to rewatch it, to be honest.
That might be a 10-10, Eric. 10-10s are...
All the judges here do a wonderful job.
Oh, but you got a point taken away, Diaz. Remember.
You know what? Could be a 10-8. I'm going to have to give it to Rosado.
Could be a 9-9.
Yeah, he did get the point taken away. I have a feeling we're not going to, he's not going to the scorecard. Now, both of them are a little bit more focused on reserve that energy.
Oh! Big shot by Diaz! And he stops the fight!
Big left hand by Dan Diaz! This fight is over!
Dan Diaz with a rocket!